When you want to narrow down solutions that have been generated in a workshop, one useful way to communicate those ideas in order to be able to narrow down on them is to prototype them so that you can more easily indicate to the other participants of the workshop what your idea is. One way of prototyping is to sketch, and in that sense, the sketch becomes a boundary object, which is really good for communication and to be able to create a shared understanding and a deeper understanding into the ideas that you're trying to convey. So for instance, here is a sketch of a lift to get to eye height at a concert for a wheelchair user. And here you can see that they're happy because the wheelchair user has been lifted by a scissor lift to be in the same eye height as their friend. And then they can enjoy the concert together. So in that sense, this sketch conveys both atmosphere and the solution, because you also indicated with handwriting what different elements mean. So in that sense, you are able to convey your idea really well, and then you can continue to narrow down through other methods like voting, blind voting, and so on.